On me? You're it.
They think it's an easy fight?
No, they think it's easy.
Why do they think it's such an easy fight?
Because I guess Danny make it look easy, so people think he's easy. And the boxing world don't respect that, but that's okay. Listen, they say that.
Are we worrying about the head? That's not boxing.
Right.
The head is, boxing is in here, in the square right here. You score inside the square. Uh-huh. I got something for that. I'm gonna tell the ref. Make sure you understand the head. And then 3-1 and you take a point. And every time you use your head, they take a point. Hey, so I'm gonna make the ref aware of that.
What is it about Danny that people think that, you know?
Well, listen, bro.
They call him out.
Listen, the thing is that Danny had 30. This will be a 36th fight. Okay, we got one L because on paper. So I can't sugarcoat that. Mm. Okay, but in the amateur, we would have brushed it off. Okay, boom. We can't sugarcoat that, but that was a politic L. There was so much shit going on. I ain't trying to go back like it was 2 years ago, but the thing is, the shit went on so much that week of that fight that I was frozen in the ring. I couldn't really speak. So I could have did a lot of things. I could have told Danny what to do and all that.
Right.
But that's the past. We can't change that. But September 8th, they thinking it's sweet. Look at who's hurt. Porter hurt, bro. Porter, and he ain't vacated. They stripped him. The WBC stripped him. Let's get that right. Let's get the politics right.
You talking about Keith Thurman?
Yeah, they stripped him.
Uh-huh.
Now, I don't know why the WB ain't stripped him yet, but I don't know why. I guess can't talk for him. But the thing is this, bro. Third quarter, they doing so much doping on him. They did like he was on fucking YouTube somewhere. I looked at a fucking video. He was complaining about the doping. Drained. He looked drained because they took that. I don't know what the fuck. But they took 6 urines and blood back to back. That's kind of suspicious.
But then
are we taking that medicine away? If anything. If anything. Because I can't accuse nobody of nothing.